Hello friends, let's see some important shortcut keys for computer, Windows computer. These are the some important keys and some I will explain you in next video. So first is Windows D or M. You can minimize all your open tasks. See Windows D, see all are minimized now. You can use D or M, both will work. Second is Control J. If you want to check your download details, then see if you downloading from Chrome or from anywhere. So just press Control J. See, all your download details are here. Next is Control A. It means if you want to select all the contents in the file, just press Control A. See, all the contents are selected. Next is Shift Control Tab. It means if you want to move from, see, currently I am on this page, I want to go on this page or this page. So just you want to press Shift Control Tab. See, whatever it's changed, I am on new page. I am on new page now. Next is Enter and Alt. Means if you want to open any file, you go and double click on this file, but here you just enter and alt. This file is open. It's a shortcut. Next is to create a new folder. If you want to create a folder, you go to directory and right click and go to create folder. But here, just press Control Shift N. New folder created. Next is for emoji keyboard. See, if you want in your mail smile and all, so just press Windows and dot, you will get this emoji keyboard, and whatever you want you can select and add here like this. But please note, emoji keyboard will work only in Windows 10. Next is Windows Control D. It will create new virtual desktop. See, this is whatever is open, this is my desktop. But if you press Windows Control D, it will create one more desktop. See, Windows Control D. See, this is one more desktop and you can open here anything. Like, see, and if you want to go back, just Windows Control back. This is all your desktops and you were here. This is the command to go to check means all your virtual desktop. Windows Control backspace, and you can go whatever you want. Then Windows Control and this arrow if you want to move from one to another virtual desktop. Next is Windows and up arrow to maximize your current window. See, my this is now minimize, and Windows and up arrow. Today's last shortcut key is Control Shift Escape to open task manager. See, task manager is opened. If you want to see what are the process running in your database computer. Thanks for watching this video. Also, I will paste all this shortcut commands in description box. Thank you very much. Please watch my next video also for more shortcut keys.